Hare Krishna. Whoever visiting Hotel Vasanti, Patithiya Bhavan and Sukhata Hotel, we have paid for 18. So whoever leaving 18th or 19th morning, no problem for them. And if anybody wants to stay longer than 19th morning, then they have to pay them their normal rate, not our package rate. So if anyone wants to leave from here 19th evening, they can sit in mall. Otherwise, if they don't like to sit in mall, they can pay their price, not our package price. जो लोग इन होटल में रह रहे हैं, हम लोग होटल का पेमेंट कर दिया, 19 तारीख सुबह तो होटल छोड़ना पड़ेगा, और अगर उस तरह सुबह नहीं छोड़ता है तो मॉल में आ सकते हैं या अपना रेस्टोरेंट चल सकते हैं।
Thank you. Jai Jagannath. Now, listen the Konark history. Sir, you know, previous in the 13th century, in this place, sea and a river, both mouth place in here. 13th century, this place name of Chandrabhaga. Then I tell you river, river name of Chandrabhaga. Chandrabhaga river, our India also two place, one from in this place, another from your another state in the Maharashtra. In this place, sun rising particular in this place. I told you in the Maharashtra, sun setting particular in that place. This is the sun rising place. Then our king Narasingha Dev built in this temple. Actually, 1243 from beginning in this temple, 1255 complete in this temple, only for 12 years, 1200 architecture built this temple,
1200 architecture
built in this temple, 12 year revenue in the 40 crore millions rupees expenditure in this place. Why your sun temple built? According to our Hindu mythology, Lord Krishna, his son name is Sambo. Sambo the leprosy. Sambo came in here, worship the sun god in this place, bathing the sea and the rivers of water, disease clear. Then King Narasingha Dev, mother was worship the sun god. He suggested his son, you build the sun temple, Chandrabhaga rivers bed. Then King Narasingha Dev built in this temple. When temple built, then this place name of Konark. Sir, our Orissa also three dynasty, madam. First built your Kesari dynasty in the Bhubaneswar, Lingaraj temple, 9th century, north angle in this place. Then your built the Puri, Jagannath temple, 11th century, the south angle, in this place. Then built the sun temple, 13th century, the east angle, in that place. That meaning golden angle, that meaning kono. This is the sun temple. Sun Sanskrit word in English, or angle of the sun. Kono, angle, arka, meaning the sun god, angle of the sun. This place name of Konark. Now looking the Konark sun temple built by Ganga dynasty. King Narasingha Dev built in this temple. Actually 1243 from beginning in this temple. 1255 complete in this temple. Only for 12 years. The 12 year inside, four temple built in this place. Just like your room, man want dining, kitchen, sleeping, store. Same type, all God want four type of a room. Dancing hall, audience hall, santor santorium, wife of a sun god, Chaya Devi. Like this four temple. Sir, in compound was four temple also. First you see, first part of the dancing hall. Our Orissa is 128 kind of a dance. All are depicted in this pendal. Previous also Devadasi system. Devadasi dance in that place. That dance looking to God and king sitting in that place. Hall of audience inside. Now I show you our Orissa is 128 kind of a dance. All are depicted in this pendal. Now I tell you, behind standing the big one, hall of audience of the prayer hall. Prayer hall previous 150 feet height. Now 127 feet standing. 23 feet the less of the step. Then inside, fill up a stone, cement, everything. The preserve. Behind the main temple. Main temple higher than this temple. Sir, main temple height is 227 feet. Main temple all destroyed. Main temple destroyed by Portuguese. Why? Temple built time. All the stone with iron on. All stone joined by iron pin. Four temple completed like this. Main temple top the load stone, meaning natural magnet. That magnet attracted this temple balance of the temple. When Portuguese came to India by sea route, sea compass attracted this magnet. Then Portuguese not so good way, many disturb. Then Portuguese destroyed the main temple. Now the main temple destroyed in this place. Main temple only for standing 7 feet height. 7 feet height outside I show you three statues. The rising sun, midday sun, setting sun. Rising sun, the midday sun is equal same. Only difference, rising sun, head of the no crown, smiling face. Because it is a child. Midday sun, now I show you young, grey face, head of the crown. Setting sun, the old, retired service, carrying one horse. Horse also tired, God also tired, both look tired, hard work and day. Three type of a sun god I show you. Sir, I tell you, hall of audience in the main temple, both built just like the sun chariot. There are, I show you, 7 horses and 24 wheels. 7 horse represent 7 color of the sun and 7 days and week. 24 wheels represent 24 fortnight calendar year. You know, 1 year is 12 months. 1 month is 2 fortnight. 15 days, the dark fortnight. 15 days, the moon fortnight. 12 month, 24 fortnight, represent 24 wheels I show you all round. Sir, I tell you, first part only for a dancing figure, 128 kind of a dance. Now I show you sun chariot, stage of life. Just man. Man also 3 stages. First born, the child, then the young, then the old. Same thing. All the button, I show you, animal kingdom. Like is a children life. Children life satisfied the animal kingdom, the playing. Mid button to pido, all middle gallery. All 84 type of a Kama Sutra, sexual life. All young life satisfied the young statue. Then top, I show you, God and Goddess. All old man satisfied God and Goddess. Stage of life in this temple. Child, young, old. Every type of a man satisfied in this place. Sir, I told you, middle gallery, the 84 type of a sexual figure. 84 type of a sex figure divided in 3 types. Monogamy, one man, one woman. Polygamy, one man, more woman. Polyandry, one woman, more man. All are tantric. Tantric pendal I show you in this place. Sir, I tell you, previous, in the sea and a river, both mouth place and here. All the local stone come from Bhubaneswar, Khandagiri, Udayagiri, 42 miles from in here. Now I show you inside the blue granite stone. Blue granite come from South Lilgiri from Madras. That time, no transport. How can a stone come in here? By boat and the river. Sea and a river, both helping stone coming in this place. That time, no crane, no copy. How can a pulling the stone in the top? This is the sand place, all around the sand covered. Then put the stone, just like the pyramid. Temple completely like this, sand at the open. Now, little story I am explain. Then I go to inside, inside explain everything, every details. Okay?
Okay. Thank you. Very good.
Can you come through behind me?
Haribol.
I get it.
Which way now? We go backside?
No, in this.
Ah, the inside. Wait, wait a minute, I've got to back up.
first I show you inside everything. Then if you want outside taking your photographs.
All right, I already take some. Okay.
First inside see.
Now, was there a cyclone that come through here too once?
Cyclone time is 3 feet water inside of the temple.
Yeah. Does the sea is very, how far is the sea?
Sea is 2 miles from in here.
Oh, it's still 2 miles away.
Yeah. Then you are coming for sea.
Yeah. And so they built it and then they put the sand.
And then
they finished and they take all the sand
off.
That's how they did the pyramids as well?
The
pyramid as well.
Pyramid.
You know, you watch all those shows, documentaries about the pyramids and then the crap on how they do it, no cranes and stuff. They just filled it up with sand and pull the sand away. Pretty simple, isn't it?
Okay, okay.
You know what that means? You're eunuch.
Did I? Sir, you know, previous in the 13th century before coming to in this place for Portugal. Portugal come to India by sea route to sea compass, attracted this place in the magnet. Then magnet not so good way for ships. Then very trouble. Then Portuguese destroyed the main temple. Now the main temple destroyed in this place. All round place you see the all broken part of the main temple. Main temple destroyed, then small pieces stone in here, big pieces statue, I show you inside of the temple.
Okay, so all the stones around the side were from the main temple?
Main temple.
And this is when the Portuguese...
Portuguese destroyed the main temple.
In the 13th century.
Century.
So, this is all going to be restored?
Yeah, main temple, destroyed part of the main temple. The man.
Huh?
Man. The lion, elephant, and man.
Oh, look, a squirrel. Rats missed
it. Yeah, dancing pools.
Okay, start.
This is the first part of the dancing hall. You've been every Hindu temple. Every Hindu temple front lion elephant. In this place you look, the lion, elephant, and a man. Please, lion symbolizes Hindu. Our Hindu goddess is Durga. Durga carrying the lion. Elephant symbolizes Buddhist. Buddhist mother dreamed white elephant. Then Buddhist symbol of the elephant, man, common people in this area. Next region, lion is strength, elephant is wealth, strength and wealth, kill a man. Third region, this is a Hindu temple not allowed to non-Hindu. Non-Hindu meaning the Muslim. Muslim came in here, elephant killed in here. Single piece of a stone, many interpretations.
Okay.
This is the dancing hall. I tell you, our Orissa is 128 kind of a dance. All are depicted in this pendal. Please, look in here. First morning, lady get the bed, and also vanity bag, dressing bag. Then, woman is dressing, I ask servant the helping. Then, see this mirror. Every dress is complete. Then come to audience. Sir, your country is the bye-bye. Our country is the namaste. Namaste is the like this, I am for you. The like this for below God. The like this, the top God. In here, I am for you, for audience. In this place, for below God. In that place, the top God. Then, this lady is showing her beauty and ornament. Take it a drummer in this place. Drummer begin in that place. 13th century woman is very strong. When lady with lion, both in fighting in here. I tell you, sir, temple built time, no cement, no mortar. Only stone joint like this iron clamp. Iron clamp open in this place. I show you another place, the iron clamp joins the stone.
Come again.
First morning, lady get the bed, lady hand the vanity bag, dressing bag.
Okay.
Then woman is dressing, I ask servant the helping.
Yes.
Third man, they finish the dressing, then woman see this mirror, what type of a dresses. All dresses, makeup, then come to audience.
Okay.
In audience coming, then a namaste. Sir, your country, the bye-bye. Our country, the namaste. Namaste, front to front, for audience. In this place, namaste, for below God. In this place, namaste, for below God. In that place, namaste, for top God. Then, come to, again to pendal. Then, this lady, showing her beauty and ornament. Then take as a drummer in this place. Drummer begin in that place. 13th century woman is very strong. When lady with lion, both in fighting in here. For this place the dancer, drummering with dancing in this place. In this place are teaching to student. For dance, teaching to student for dance.
Okay.
Sir, one thing seen here, two women wrestling from in this place. Why I show you in this type of a statue, then 13th century, women wrestling in this place.
Just start again.
This place you see, woman racing to horse. Every type of work complete in that period, the women's, ladies. In this place are one thing, see, 13th century, thief man punishment. Elephant kill the thief. Mm-hmm. Every place I show you the Odissi dance. Only one pose from in that place, South India. The Bharatanatyam, that one is the South India, the Bharatanatyam. This is the Ganesh dance, Ganesh. This is the Sir Lord Shiva dance, Shiva. This is the Sir Krishna dance. Krishna flute the Bansi, Radhika and the flower. This is the rich man, Kuber. Sir, don't mind one thing seen here. In this place, water outlet,
yes.
Man penis water outlet.
Yes.
In opposite in that place, woman head is broken, kunis water outlet.
Okay.
Why to open statue sitting in here? Sir, I told you, that audience hall of the main temple, three stages of the temple, inside a maximum Kama Sutra statue, then memory in the two statue, open body sitting in. हाँ भाई ये पांडव को छाई था
ओके नाउ रेडी
प्लीज सर यू सी इन दिस साइड दिस द किचन एरिया दिस द स्टोर रूम स्टोर रूम दैट इज द वेल Then in this place, the bathing place, everything arranged in this place. Our Hindu mythology, broken temple is no worship. Main temple destroyed in this place. No worship in this place. No maintenance in this thing. All is destroyed in here. Please, sir, you see in this place, this lady, the long hair decorate, long hair. Now, You are use the sponge, boot, everything. That time is by high heel shoe. Use the high heel shoe. One thing I told you, sir, your foreign country, married girl putting the ring. Our Indian married girl putting the bindi, vermilion. Please, madam, come in this place. You see, this girl is married. He the use the Vermilion. Then his husband long way. Now you are speaking by mobile phone, airline, everything. That time the by pigeon.
Oh, okay. So the whole culture is here.
Yeah. Okay. See in that place. This the Madame Jokering. Musical instrument in middle point, the Joker.
Comedian.
Joking, comedian. Sir, you know, your compass every time help for you with the east, north, south and west. Suppose you are coming in this place without compass. How can I arrange the east, north, south, and west. Then your compass, same thing, the our Vastu Shastra. Vastu Shastra meaning the God sitting in the south door, also God of death. Death God sitting in the south door. This is the south side. Then you see, in this place, sir, God of wind, Wind God, sitting the west. Sir, this is the west, opposite the east. This is the south, opposite the north. Every time the coming to every way. Come to top of the temple. Please, madam. Sir, this is the dancing hall. This dancing hall top the roof, lotus stone. That lotus destroyed by Muslim. Muslim come in this place 1567. That period destroyed that roof. Now I show you small part in that side. Then this place, sir, I show you three entrance. Sir, 1 year, the 12 month. 12 month, some direction change in three sides. The rainy season, summer season, winter season. Every 4 months difference, one season change. The summer season, ray passed in this way. Through this audience hall, behind the main temple. Main temple inside one statue. Statue face also facing. The rainy season ray passed in this way. Winter season this way. Every 4 month difference. Sun rising. First ray. through this audience hall behind the main temple. Then did the dancing hall. Only for a Devadasi dance in this place. Sometime Devadasi dance in this place, audience looking the state, the summer season. Then you come, there any season get. Sir, rainy season in this way. Then winter season in that way. Every 4 month different sun rising ray go to inside. Every center place, Devadasi dance in that period. Devadasi system. Sometime Devadasi dance in this place, audience look in the state. Sometime in the middle gate in the state. Sometime the north side gate in the state. Every gate you standing. Then main entrance at the state also. Get go to inside. The original iron beam.
Right.
That iron beam used the main temple.
Okay.
Main temple destroyed, small pieces of stone on the outside, big iron beam in that place. That lotus previous to very. Yes. The state also. Okay? The original iron beam. The Portuguese came to 1498.
Did the British come and break anything? And there was nothing left to break?
No. British is the help for in this temple.
Uh-huh.
Then inside fill up a stone, cement. You tell me your name?
Toshi.
Toshi. Okay. Lovely. Sir, you know, first your dancing hall.
You can start again.
First, you complete the first part of the dancing hall. Now, started for second part of the hall of audience, meaning the prayer hall. Behind the main temple. Hall of audience and the main temple. I told you the chariot, sun chariot. There are, I tell you, 7 horses. Please, you see the right side, your 4 horse. Left side, the 3 horse, already destroyed. Why one side the 4, one side the 3? The your sea and the river, both mouth place in here. Sea side is the very deep. Then sea side is the 4 horse. Left side is the river. River side is the short deep. Then a reverse side, the 3 horse. The right side, 12 wheel, indicate a white fortnight. Left side, 12 wheel, indicate the dark fortnight. Sir, dark fortnight wheel inside, I show you, enter course for Kama Sutra. Moon fortnight wheel inside, I show you, working of the day and night. Then God and Goddess, everything. I tell you, first part only for a dancing figure. Now I show you second part of the hall of audience, three stage of the temple. Please you see the all the button, animal kingdom. Like is a children life, satisfied the animal kingdom. Button on the pedo, I show you all round, Kama Sutra. Natural young boy satisfied in the Kama Sutra. Please, you see the top one, God and Goddess, all old man. Satisfied God and Goddess, stage of life in this temple. Child, young, old, every type of man satisfied in this place. Okay? Sir, you know, like this all round the 24 wheels. Every wheel diameter is same. 9 feet 10 inches. This wheel diameter 9 feet 10 inches. Each wheel has 8 spokes, indicate 8 division of the day. Now also 24 hours one day. That time the 8 spokes indicate 8 hour, 8 division. The day and night, this is the 8 into 3, 24 hours one day. Just like the sun watch or sun dial. How can I arrange the now time? Please you see. I show you, sir. You see in here. First morning, sun rising the east side. First ray come in this place. This shadow cover up in this place. Then morning 6. Then come in this place. 9. Each spoke to another spoke. The 3 hour. 6 or 9. 9 to 12. 12 to 3. The evening 6. The 3 hour, each spoke to another spoke. Your watch, also half an hour system. Then you see, 6 or 9, middle point at the 7:30. 9 or 12, the 10:30. 12 or 3, the 1:30. 3 or 6, the 4:30. Sir, your watch, also 60 minutes, the 1 hour. You see, this type of a dot. Each dot, meaning the 3 minutes. This is the 60 dot. 60 dot meaning the 3 hour, 180 minutes. Just you see in here now, my hand put in here. Then I tell you, 3 minutes, 3 minutes, late for 12.
Okay. That's right.
Okay?
That's right.
Just like the watch.
Very good. Okay.
Sir, you see in this type of a statue, all round like this, lion, elephant. The lion symbolizes Hindu. Elephant symbolizes Buddhist. Then holy man coming, they satisfied the religious statue. Old man coming, they satisfied the Naga. So many Naga photos all round, Naga snakes. Mm. Then old people came in here, worship the God. Then so many artists come in this place. Then so many Devadasi statue in the all round. Then artist is satisfied. So many engineer person come in this place. Then how can I join the stone? This is the looking the engineer people. Then so many children come in this place. They look so many animal kingdom. Sir, so many young boy came in here. All the Kama Sutra. Please, you see. This is the 69 poses in the Kama Sutra. Oh man is sucking the down, man is licking the up. The 69, sucking with licking. In this place you see. Come.
Okay. Yes?
Yeah.
Then two-sided two snakes. Then middle one six figure in the Kama Sutra.
Yeah.
Then that Kama Sutra, this man is the leprosy. Leprosy man is the two women. One woman handling, second one man looking, then interested, make love. The polygamy.
Yeah.
Sitting position of monogamy. Husband and wife.
Okay.
Then you see down the polygamy. One boy, two women. This. The polygamy, husband and wife make love, second wife is waiting.
Yeah.
Then top one head is broken. Middle is the woman.
Up.
Yeah. You see the middle is the woman, two side is man, polyandry.
Okay.
One is the, you see, snakes.
Yes.
There are Hindu goddess. Old people came in here, worship the god. Then so many artists come in this place. They look at the Devadasi art.
Yes.
So many holy men coming in this place. They satisfy the religious statue, that corner, lion, elephant.
Yes.
So many young boys came in here, this Kama Sutra.
Yes.
So many engineer people came in here. How can you join the stone design looking?
Yes.
Then so many children come in this place, animal kingdom also.
Yes.
Everybody satisfied in here. Every point get in here.
Right.
Sir, this will the intact will. I tell you, one day the eight division, eight type of work indicate in this will. Please look in the first, that top one. First morning lady gets bed. Then second the wounding. Third the hunting. Fourth the dressing. Sir, this is the day division. Day division working. That side is the night division. That meaning, night time is the intercourse. Day time is the working. Day and night, one wheel. Intact wheel in this temple.
Okay.
Sir, this is the Indian marriage procession.
Marriage procession.
This is the Indian marriage procession.
Yes.
Every life story in here. And demon, both fighting in that place. Wait, sir. Sir, now complete your first part of the audience hall, prayer hall. Start in this place, you see the second part of the hall of main temple. These temples are higher than this temple. This temple height is 227 feet the previous. This temple was destroyed by Portuguese. Now standing only for 7 feet height. 7 feet height outside, I show you three sun god statue. Please look in that place. The black one, the statue of a rising sun. That place I show you three sun god like this. This is the rising sun. I tell you smiling face, child. Now I show you that side, the midday sun, head of the crown, gray face. Setting I show you opposite side. The one horse. Horse also tired. God also tired. Both are look tired. Hard work and day. Three type of a sun god on the three side. That statue, the blue granite stone, I told you, blue granite come from South Lilgiri from Madras.
Okay.
This is the broken part of the statue. You see the king and queen. King and queen going to Africa. Africa king give the present, elephant front of the giraffe, trade relation, the Africa and the Orissa and that time also. One thing seen here, sir, this place, the lady soldier, one snake girl, Naga, one the that side, the woman.
Okay.
You see the one snake girl, one of the ladies, this snake girl, the Naga Kanya, this lady, the our Indian soldier, lady soldier. Then top one you see, husband going the hunting, his wife the helping, food box with the child. That one?
Yes.
Come. Okay. Please, sir, you see in this place, this lady waiting somebody also. Half door system, waiting somebody. Sir, you please see, I told you this stone joined by iron pin. That period, no cement, no mortar. Only stone joined like this, iron pin. You see, every stone inside the iron clamp joined the stone. Then help for the magnet attached this iron. Then stone always at the hanging. Please, you see in the all round, our department putting the new plain stone, middle point, one architecture stone joint, the repairing. Sir, this is the number 4 temple, last one. This temple wife of a sun god, Chaya Devi. This temple destroyed by Muslim. Muslim come in this place 1567. That period destroyed that temple. Sir, one thing I told you. You see all sun temple built just like the lotus stone. Lotus flower. You see, all temple built with lotus. Why the sun temple built with lotus design? This is the sun temple. Sun rising, lotus the open. Sun the close, then lotus the close. Then sun temple built such a one lotus. Please, sir, you see, this is the crocodile. Every important place, use in this type of a stone, the blue granite. Please, you marking this stone 800 years old, no less. Now also local stone you see, very deep also.